tongue contains a tapered rod encircled by muscle. As the muscle contracts, the tongue shoots forward off the rod. The tip physically grasps the prey, and then longitudinal muscles contract to pull the tongue back onto its rod, bringing the prey with it, which may weigh half as much as the chameleon itself. The whole action, in reality, is completed in a second or so.